as you'll see with Federer, when he finishes his windup, his elbow is going to be about 10 or 20 degrees higher than yours. And also, the degree of the bending of his elbow is he's going to have his elbow 10 to 20 degrees as well, more bent. Now, the reason why this is going to be so powerful for you to implement is because by having the elbow higher and more bent, when you rotate your body, it's going to create significant more racket head speed going down into that slot position.